and I read something about them scoring a majority of their goals in the third period, so I knew that they were going to come out hard. And I mean, I go into every period with the same mindset, but knowing that they have scored more goals in the third, it obviously, you know, makes my senses a little more sharp.
I mean, you know, Gartig's got an 8-10, you know, so we'll give the kid a shot. I thought he was pretty good. I'm sure he'd like to have that last one back. I'd like to see the replay of it too, because I'm not sure about the distinct kicking motion and all that stuff. I didn't really get a great explanation, but I thought he was pretty good. But I think he, you know, we got to find a way to get that last one. I think he'd admit to that.